I'm documenting that the same demonic spirit or demon that was operating on my Uncle Garland Smith and is on my neighbor across the way is the same demonic demon and entity that has harassed me from childhood is in this house with my son right now. The smell of that demon is the same, and all three of them smell exactly alike. So, who did this to me where, when I was a little child, that they can encode this thing to me that has lusted behind a little child, lusted behind a little girl, but really is a woman abuser? It can't stand females. It beats women. It lusts behind young girls. And it's encoded to the neighbor across the way. It was encoded to my Uncle Garland, and it's now encoded to Dustin. The thing has the same smell. All three of them smell just alike. So what's going to be done about this? Why did Dana Harchowski do this? Why did you clan mothers do this? Jody's not going to be your sacrifice. I already told my son Dustin, he and that other one will be the sacrifice. These beings can be encoded into several people at one time. That's what I'm trying to tell you about the possession thing. That's how they divided the thing off so it can't never be caught. So y'all better look into this, because I've already told my son, if he's not exercised from this, he will be killed. Because this thing has been harassing me from childhood, from little bitty. And now I'm surrounded by it in two people right now, again. It's pornographic, it's lustful, it's selfish, and it's a woman abuser. Okay? That's what this spirit is. It's demonic and it's evil. So y'all wanted Dustin back in this home, and he's part of it. He's part of the thing. Just like the man across the way is part of it, because they smell just alike. I'm very aware of what's going on. So something has to be done. This thing has to be put away and contained. It has ruined human lives, and it has lusted behind pink little pussies. Y'all got to go.